Coriolanus is just such a complex character, and seeing him go from young man who is kind of troubled and fighting for his family to young man who is still troubled, but this time has kind of a goal and an aim, albeit a dark one, and he becomes kind of dark and heavy towards the end, and he becomes the kind of dictator that we know him to be in the original movies. And seeing that kind of origin story take place is something that I just couldn't not do.